Today I would like to make a short video about apple tree, my apple tree, and it's January 12, 2017, and it's my apple tree starts to grow some flowering, but as you can see, it's growing from the tip of the branch, so I guess this variety is a kind of tip bearing variety. This is the only flowering bud that I have, so I don't have any variety of apple that growing flower right now, so I hope this apple is a particular apple is a self-fertile variety, so it can grow some so this flowering bud can turn into fruitlet, apple fruitlet, without help by the other flower for the cross pollination. So it's January and it's very hot in my place, my home.
You can see that blue sky. That is my papaya. You see it? It's my papaya. And I have still two apples right now hanging on the tree. It's very hot here, blue sky, sunny day, and there's another one apple on the top of the tree. And yesterday I have made some kind of graph to, you know, just to support the tree, because I think I don't need to use, it's kind of funny tree, you know, like I just do whatever I want with this tree, and graph whatever I can with the tree. And there's another graph that I done yesterday. Yeah, that's it. I think this a maybe in the next few days this I can make another video when this flowering bud comes with the full bloom, with the beautiful flower, usually pink or white, or pink kind of white reddish color. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching this video, and see you later. Thank you.